brother. Good morning.
Hi, good morning.
How are you?
Yeah, I am good. And what about you?
Okay. Yeah, I'm also quite well, brother. Thank you. So, where are you calling from?
Yeah, I am from West Bengal and my name is Sujan
Vision Ghost. Okay, that's good.
Ghosh. And I know
So, what do you
only
do,
you,
brother?
obviously. Yes.
Yeah. What do you do?
I know I am a student and I passed my 12th board examination in this, I mean, past year 2020. And
Okay.
I got admitted and I am ready to go to college. But during this COVID situation, every colleges and schools are closed. That's why. But
Yeah.
I mean, since I mean 21st December, our online classes is going on.
Okay.
Yes, and
Oh,
every
I
colleges, I
see.
mean, our colleges, I mean, open day by day, every college. That's it.
Okay. So can you share with me like about your last year? How was your year like? How's going last year, like previous year we can
Yes.
say 2020, how was?
It's not bad because I
Okay.
mean, in 2020, I mean, many things happened to me. I gave my 12th board examination. And
Okay.
also, it's a little bit good.
Okay.
And I started my English practice. I started improve my English since, I mean, lockdown. Since, I mean, 6 months ago, I started that. When, I mean, because that time I hadn't anything to do. Then I thought that is the right, I mean, that is the right time to start my English improvement English. So that's how I
Yeah.
started, and I have done many things to improve my English.
Okay. Oh, I see. But if you talk about my opinion, brother, like last year, you know, it was horrible for everyone because, you know, like very many people, we can say many people lost a job and like die, and very, you know, it's very difficult to survive because COVID-19 started 22 March. I remember that. And that moment, I was giving an interview. Unfortunately, you know, like I rejected because lockdown started. Then after that, I stay whole year at home without any job, without nothing. And it's very difficult for us. Like if you talk about college to college school section, and for student, for especially student, they lost, you know, like whole year. So it's very difficult. I don't know, like lots of people are preparing to exam, government exam, private exam, like that. So everything, it's like totally we stop, we can say. But we learn, finally we learn one thing, like, you know, whenever you have a time, so don't waste of, just learn something new about English language, about some kind of prepare a government exam, some kind of, you know, like happy moment we have to create.
Yes,
So this is
you're
our
right.
plus, and this is a little bit good moment. In lockdown period, we learn. Many people, you know, many students try to learning English language in lockdown period. So this is great thing. Our India, especially I talk a many student brother, like around 100 to 200 people I talk, and everyone started learning English language in
Yes,
lockdown period. Seriously, this
yes,
is
you're right.
great.
Everyone I talked, I mean, they are also started learning spoken English in this lockdown.
Yes.
Yes, with focus.
Yeah, so this is a very important, brother. Like whenever we have a free time, then use, don't waste of time. Just think about like what is the benefit for me in future, like about English language, not English, in anything about exam, about interview. Just do hard work and practice more, and always think about, always curious a goal, brother. Always think about like how to reach over there, how to struggle, how to find a good way. And last
So,
year, seriously, it was horrible for us. Okay. You are telling me like I'm learning, I started my journey about English. So this is good. Okay. Before I told you, many students started. Even I also started, brother, my communication. I'm a beginner. I'm a learning English language. I started my YouTube channel and I started something. I learned many things in this lockdown period. Yeah, seriously. This is, you know, some people talk about like we lost about, you know, something like job and how to earn money, you know, how to start a business, everything. So it's very difficult part. But after 21, you know, nowadays, like today is second, and I think third Jan, okay?
Yes.
Third Jan. So we have to, you know, make a good thing. We always pray for God, like, God, please, this year we'll going to in happy moment, okay? Just pray and just make your plan, brother, seriously. Like, whatever it's remaining, just try to fulfill. Just try to achieve in this year.
So what's your resolution for 2021?
Yeah, 2021. Seriously, I hope so. This year will be going fantastic for everyone. Yeah.
So
bro, I mean, what's your plan today? I mean, sorry, what's your future plan?
Right now, I'm a college student and I will have to do, I mean, study with my focus.
Okay. But
right now, I want to do something different, like that blogging, freelancing, that kind of thing. And I mean, since one month, I learned everything about blogging, how to do it, how to rank my website on Google, what is search, I mean, SEO, how to apply that kind of thing.
So blogging means what? Because, like, what kind of, yeah, tell me.
Like affiliate marketing, blogging. Blogging means like when, I mean, you have a question and you go to Google and search that, and after you're searching, you see some websites, and when you click an website, I mean, one website, and you see your answer.
Mm-hmm.
And you read an article. That is that article.
Okay.
I mean, that. Yes. So that is a blogging. And who wrote this article? He is called blogger.
Okay, I see. Yeah, one of guy also, he was to discuss about this thing, like create a page and whatever you have a talent, whatever you have, then mention, then write, and, you know, show off like audience. This is, we can say, blogging.
You have to do like money thing, like not but easy. You have to do something hard work.
Yeah.
Like you have, first of all, you have to learn money thing to start blogging.
Okay.
Because it depends money thing. I mean, your website rank. It depends money thing, like how to your. It depends on your content, how to write, how you write, or
okay.
But also, you have to learn SEO, search engine optimization.
Oh, I see.
Because on a single topic, many people wrote, but not everyone website rank on Google.
Oh, I see. So you want to become a like blogger in future time after college? After
I am passionate about it. I am passionate about it, and I think in my college time, I will have some free time. That's time I will do it.
Yeah, definitely, brother. Like if you want to, then try to fulfill your career. Definitely you will achieve if you passion about, brother. Okay. See, bro, in the world, it's not impossible. Everything is possible, but we have to change our mentality. If we think about like I can do, then definitely you can do. Don't think about like I can't, you know, it's very important. Can and can't. A meaning of change, only one something, if you miss, meanings totally change. So it's very important, brother. Like you are learning an English language, this is great thing. Definitely future time, this thing will be work. And whatever you want, just try. Just, you know, try, do hard work and make some blogging, write your articles, your story. Definitely you will become a good person. Like you will become a good blogger. But at least try. Don't give up.
Yes.
Okay?
Yes, just passionate. That's right.
Yeah, bro.
I think that's my opinion. I mean, in the future, I mean, it is not me. I mean, this is not man. I mean, you will. I think, in my opinion, regret is the most important thing.
Yeah.
Than failure. If you fail, so you will not regret. But I mean, in the future, you will think, if I could try, so maybe my present situation is another level.
Yeah, absolutely, brother. Like, a few months ago, one of video I watched, YouTube video, like maybe you heard about, maybe you saw McDonald's, like, do you know who's the owner? McDonald's.
I know, but right now the name was not. I mean, not.
I don't know like what his name, but I saw his story. I saw his video. Like he failed 1,001 time, but he never gave up, brother. Seriously, this is story. I mean, see, for example, we go to attend the interview, we go to attend the exam and we fail. Okay. Then that moment we feel like something happened. Like we think about, oh my God, I lost everything. One time, two time, three time, yes. Four time, five time, it's happened. Then we give up. But he is like, he's a good person. McDonald, I think, I don't know his proper name. Okay. But he failed
I also know about, I mean, Graham Bell.
Okay, Graham Bell. Oh, who's he?
I mean, he made a telephone.
Oh, telephone. Okay. So those people, brother, always struggle.
No. Telephone. No. Bulb.
Okay.
I don't know the name, who is the person, but Bulb, who made Bulb. But he also failed like 1,000 times.
Yeah, brother. So always, you know, my point of view, I want to tell you, don't think about failure. If you fail, don't think. Just this is good opportunity. This is next opportunity. Try to give a best. So failure is not
end. Just try to waste your time and you have to do something.
Yeah,
brother.
You
have to work on your skills, what you like. Yeah. Yes.
And try to... Like whenever you reach your goal, then that moment think about like how I did a journey. Then definitely you will realize like I was not, wrong. Like I made a good decision. I was not a fall. I was not wrong. Like I failed. Then if I give up that moment, then definitely I never reach here. So always think about positive. Do hard work. Do believe yourself. Definitely, brother, success will come. I know that this take a time. I know that this take a time, but at least try. Don't lose your opportunity. Don't think about negative. Yeah, this is my opinion,
brother.
I
also think like in college life, I will have some free time, and that's why I use that time, because I don't know I will be succeed or not, but at least I will definitely be try. I will be tried. At least
yeah,
one
brother. Yeah, not one time, two time, three time. If you passion about, if you're you are thinking, no, I'm a master on this thing, but I'm getting a fail. It's okay. Definitely one day you will success over there. Okay. So always you are learning great. Okay. English is just a language, brother. Don't think about like I'm speaking like little bit spelling hesitation. No, we are learning together. Okay. So sometimes I do mistakes, so please correct me. Sometimes if you do mistake, definitely I will correct you. And always practice, brother. Always practice. If we continue practice, automatically we will learn a new word, new idea, new story. So don't think about like I'm poor about English, okay? Lots of people are thinking, Samir, how do I learn an English language? Lots of people are asking me. But they know very well answer. But they do not try to work. Yeah. So always I suggest my subscriber, my friend circle, just practice. This is just language. If we practice, if we give a time, automatically like we will learn. Automatically we will learn. I know that it's take a time, but we have to struggle. We have to create atmosphere about English language. Then we will learn English. English is very important in our life, brother. Everywhere. Okay. So always try. Okay.
So how many things are you doing to improve your communication skills?
Yeah, brother. English? Yes, like very few things I do myself about, we can say, practice communication. And sometimes I try to read, article and books. And I love to Hollywood movie. I watch every day with subtitle. And I have a YouTube channel, so I'm making a video. So this kind of I'm learning.
You made lots of videos in a day, in a single day. Yeah. That's why.
Yeah. So you can also like, brother, if you interest about, if you passion about, then you can also start a video calling. Find a good partner and try to communicate with them person. Definitely our English will be improving. Okay.
Yes. So bro, what's your future plan?
Yeah, my
Like
future plan.
I have heard like you I mean you said one video you will do I mean you want to do like business.
Yeah, brother, right.
So what kind of business do you want to do?
Yes, absolutely. I want to become a businessman, but it's very tough. But I'm trying, brother. I'm trying to how do I start? I'm trying to how do I reach over there? When will I able to do a business in the market, in the environment, atmosphere, we can say. So that's why I'm learning about market. I'm learning about communication. I'm learning. I'm, you know, collecting information day by day. How do I fulfill my career?
You see, every person have to do on their what they would like to do, because I mean, in my opinion, job one day you will have to do for your situation, for your family, because that time like 18 or 22 in the big, I mean, in the middle of the ages, we are able to do that, do some risk, take some risk, because if we fail, so I mean, this failure will not impact our, I mean, anybody with, I mean, who is joined to me. This affect only me. So that's it. We are taking some risk.
See, age doesn't matter, but it's very important to, brother, like aim. Like if you have any goal, then try to fulfill. If you don't have a, so you are like, you know, you are just like a full person, we can say. If you don't have any goal, any target, any aim. Aim is very important, brother. Then we can say we are become a success person. If you have a something new, then you can do. Okay.
Yes, always try. This time I trying to improve my English. And I also, I mean, through this conversation, I'm stuck. The right word not comes in my mind, and something this happened. But yeah, so.
Okay. No problem, brother. No problem. It's a, you know, very short period. If you give a 100% yourself, definitely you will improve. Just try to connect with those people, like just join a WhatsApp group, join a, you know, a YouTube channel and social media. You can learn yourself without any cost, without any partner. Okay, so just do it, do hard work. Okay.
Yes, I also do something like to improve my English. Like I read a lot. Recently I adopted this habit like of, I mean, book reading. Sometimes I watched lots of video, I mean, with subtitle on YouTube. Sometimes I talked with my brother in English. Sometimes I talked people through this speaking group. Yeah, okay. This helps us a lot. Helps me a lot.
Yeah, this is great thing. Just keep going, do hard work, and always try to, you know, talk in front of people, with your friend circle, with your family circle, with your partner. Always try. If you try more and more, automatically you will get a fluency.
And also, okay, you are speaking well, speaking ways, I mean, very good.
Yeah, no, actually I'm also learning, bro. I'm also learning. I'm also beginner. Okay, sometime I do you know, common mistake, but it's okay. Mistake is doesn't important. Mistake is doesn't important. It's very important how do I understand with you, how do I communicate with you. It's very, very important. This is, we can say, English language. Am I right?
Yes. So do you interested any kind of sports?
Yeah, brother, I love to, like, if you say, like, you know, indoor, not outdoor. I love this game, like, you know, cell phone game, like, we can say PUBG game. And second thing, like a carom, like that. So sometime I play. Okay, so bro, time to end in here, because you know our video is going to lengthy, so if you don't mind. Okay, so
okay.
I hope so, brother, you are doing great, and all the best to your future plan, your exam, and do hard work, do practice. Definitely we will learn English language one day. Okay, so
yes,
whenever
you
feel too uncomfortable like about English, so don't think, just try to practice more and more and connect with good people. Okay,
nice to talk to you.
Yeah, you too, brother. Bye bye. Have a good day, brother. Thank you.
Thank you too.